mga ganong klaseng content on social media. Kasi hindi rin naman po siya healthy. So, as much as possible, we just stay on our pages, ganyan, or sa friends. We don't really listen to haters anymore, or yung mga bashers. Kasi, ang importante naman po at the end of the day is you know yourself, and you know you're worthy to be there. And we think na he is worthy to be a judge and idol.
Nadine, in your past interviews, inamin mo na, I'm sorry, dumaan ka rin sa depression. So, paano mo na-overcome? At ano ang parmitulong sa acting career mo?
Yes, before po kasi, actually even until now, I still get yung mga panic attacks or anxiety. Kakausapin ko lang si James po kasi yung biggest ano ko, parang safety blanket. So kakausapin ko lang po siya and then sabihin ko sa kanya kung anong nararamdaman ko. But there are also times na, you know, bigla na lang akong kakabahan and then hindi ko po alam kung ano yung reason kung bakit ako biglang nadadown and all. As much as possible, I try to surround myself with, you know, people who support me and show so much love and care. Yun, I just communicate a lot. Kasi when I was younger, that's what I learned po actually now. Kasi before po, hindi po ako nagsasalita. Hindi ko po sinasabi sa ibang tao yung nararamdaman ko. And eventually, nasa loob lang po siya. So when the time comes na ready na siyang sumabog and alam niyo po, naipon na siya, parang mas mahirap po yung ganun than just releasing it. Kasi if you just release it, parang mas magaang na siya para sa'yo. Hindi mo na siya dinidibdib at least.
Hindi ka nag-try
Yeah. Actually, a few years ago, I tried. Pero parang natakot po kasi ako. I'm the kind of person po kasi na baka maging, may na-dependent. Na if in case, bigyan ako ng meds or something, baka feeling ko hindi ko po kaya nang wala na. Yun po, as I try to surround myself with people who love me and care for me.
Kanina sinabi mo, 7 years old ka pala ng nag-ibisa?
Yes.
Anong nasa utak ng 7 years old? Kasi
yeah, nung nag-start po kasi ako, hosting siya. It's a variety show. So, hosting and then my singing, meron ding dancing. At that age po kasi, para sa akin, na makakita din ng ibang bata or magkaroon ng bagong friends, masaya po siya. And hindi ko po siya inisip na trabaho talaga. Kasi lalo na kung mga naging kaibigan mo na yung mga kasama mo doon. So, hindi mo na nararamdaman na napapagod ka or nakaka-stress pala siya. Yun po.
So, ano yung pinanggaling?